Hello, everyone. I'm Melissa Blair, and this is Misty Tackett. And if you don't care, we do have a little pamphlet, a brochure she'll pass out to you. It's just a slight overview about our grant and what we've done or what we are planning to do. We applied and received the Transition Innovation Grant. For young adults with disabilities, join the workforce after graduating high school is a meaningful milestone towards independence and a unique type of achievement that for many marks a fulfilling life. However, the combination of not obtaining appropriate job-related experiences and insufficient social skills have proven to be a huge roadblock for most special education students seeking post-high school employment. Letcher County Central High School's Community Work Transition Program, which is what we work through because we're employment specialists, is in its infancy stages to assist special needs students properly prepare for and successfully join the workforce. The 2018 and 2019 data indicates only 8% of the special education population were able to obtain and secure a job post-graduation. So how can we address this problem? An initiative called Cougar Pride, Take a Ride on the Recycling Train provides special education students a genuine experience in which they will expand their knowledge of systematic approaches utilized to successfully carry out a job while gaining imperative social skills to make a successful transition from school to work and adulthood. The basis of the initiative is to allow students to head and run a daily school-wide recycling project. 50 total special needs students will divide up into groups of five. Each group, accompanied by a teacher, will have the job of visiting a designated classroom per day to collect and properly separate the recyclable materials into bins. At the end of every week, the students will take a field trip to the county's recycling center to donate the collected recyclable goods. During this trip, students will be able to meet and speak with the recycling center's employees, which this builds a link between those students and the community. Research shows that when students with disabilities understand their own abilities and become self-advocates, they have an easier time finding and keeping post-high school employment. More importantly, establishing opportunities that promote high expectations for the students' success can significantly contribute to not only finding a job, but a meaningful one at that. Initiatives like this that seek to transition students into mainstream jobs offer the opportunities to build and practice these valuable work skills and social skills. By stressing real-world experience building, teachers, parents, and employers who are part of the student's transition can help prepare him or her for a meaningful future that includes a fulfilling job. This initiative idea will provide students the foundation in which they can build upon for a brighter and more promising future. Throughout the implementation of this initiative, teachers will use indirect measurement methods to substantiate improvements in social skills. Our eventual goal is to see an increase of the post-high school employment rate from 8% to at least 30%. We are already seeing a positive improvement in social skills in our students and their willingness to work. This gives us hope that this project is laying the groundwork for a successful transition into adulthood. Thank you. Any questions?